Alright. I've had enough. I'm about to give Plantera a piece of my mind. Whoopsie. Put that back. That's before this thing. Yes, warding. Warding cross necklace. Good. Let's hope all of our minions remain summoned, because if not, we're in trouble. Greetings, everyone. This is Scientist B, Hugthulhu, and his minions playing Terraria 1.3. In the previous episode, we tried to hug Plantera, but it turns out she had way too many arms for us. And in this episode, my friends, we're going to try a different approach. I decided to do some off-camera work. Well, I was hunting around for mimics, got the cross necklace, and then I got the rest of my life. Look, check it out. Look, 50 or 500. Yeah, that's good. And then I narrowed out, or I dug out a really big area right here in this arena, because I've noticed something when I was looking back at how I got owned by Plantera. It's because I didn't have enough space to move around. And more importantly, the bouncy balls, the little spiky thorns that she was throwing out, they kept on, like, bouncing around, like, in a funnel shape because, like, you know, there just wasn't enough room. So now, hopefully, when she does that attack, they'll just slide right into the water, and then we'll never have to bother with them again. That is the plan, of course. It is subject to change at literally any moment. Let's hurry, though, because I don't want to waste my time. I decided to bring her along three pairs of twins, the imp, and the spider. My reason for this is because the twins get caught on walls pretty often. While the imp can fly right through them very easily, and so can, well actually no, and the spider also has his own way of navigating around through background walls. And of course, when he latches onto people, he doesn't let go. The best part about this is that, well, venom. I'm not sure if Plantera is immune to venom, but I don't know. I'm pretty darn confident because it's happened before with my previous summoner, Sai. And of course, you can't forget the imp because his blazes and the damage over time and just all that good stuff. We need to be able to hit Plantera multiple times even when we're not right next to her. Now that I think about it, I also might want to drain a teensy bit of honey. Let's see if we can do that. Also, luckily, the new Plantera bulb that spawned is actually very, very close to the arena. So we don't have to worry about it doing something silly, for instance. Okay, well, definitely not going to get honey like that. Have to be careful. I don't want to mess up. Anything can go wrong, my friends. No matter how prepared you are. Very good. Very good. So, check out what I've done with the place. Wide open. Ow. There are much more areas to swing around in. More areas to move around. Hey! Hello, angry trapper. The tax collector. Oh, he never gets old. How cute. I will need to find a place to, Ow. Can you stop? Okay, really? Oh, is that a mimic? That is, of course, a mimic. That is a lot of arapaimas. We don't need that many. Yeesh. Okay, we need to hurry. Because we only have a couple of minutes on this crystal ball and sharpened thing. Not that we're really going to use them, but you know. Yeah. Putting the spider queen right on here will allow her to shoot upwards and downwards at Plantera, depending on where she's at. Very good. Let's hope the queen of the spiders can take on the queen of the jungle. Are you ready for this, imp? No. Well, why not? She's a plant. You could just burn her down. Yes, but come on. I saw what she did to you twice. Oh. Okay, it was very painful. I'm not gonna lie about that. Well, let's see. I did see a little bit of honey up there, right? Did I? Did I see some honey? I saw some honey. But it's a little bit too far for it to really make a difference. Yeah. Not really worth it. Ouch. Man, that stuff hurts. But man, look at the regen. And the bulb is right here. Well, I suppose let's do this. No time to lose, right? I'm making a huge mistake. I didn't even set my thingies right. Uh-oh. Hello. Hi. I should probably set these things before, in advance. But hey, I can finally move around now. And look, I got rid of that water blank, that magical sponge. I can keep a good eye on the hooks with the hunter potion like that. Don't slap me, don't you dare. She likes to slap people with that hook. Okay, if we can keep my health up just like that, we might be able to do it. Should I keep away? That's very important. See, look, all the petals that she's flinging out? We don't want to get hit by those. That hook is probably going to smack us real good. Poison well, my friend. My friends. Oh. Darn it. Okay. It was going to get serious. Show no mercy. Huh. I'm going to hug you, Plantera. You will accept my love. I don't care how many arms you have. I'm not afraid. I have just as many arms as you do. I just have yet to discover them. That is a lot of DPS. I'm sorry, Plantera. I didn't want it to have to be this way. It's over, my friend. Screams are echoing from the dungeon. I see. There's the temple key, and there's the grenade launcher. Most importantly, though, we need to remember. We need to free that ancient civilization that Slime warned us about. So we need to find another bulb, preferably before our buffs run out. Is there another one nearby? Or do we actually, like, end up wasting them all because we really suck? Uh-oh. Well, I've certainly seen better days. Darn it. All the other ones are really... really far away. I'm not sure if it's really worth the risk. Is it? There has to be at least another one somewhere. Stop that. I said stop that. Darn. Okay then. I guess we're taking the hard way out. Oh wait, no, there's another one. Directly below us. But getting down there is going to be the tough part. Okay, then. Well, when all else is lost, dig deeper. Many great things have happened today, but, you know, they can always be better. There's the bulb. We should be there in no time. That's a weird salamander. I just want to point that out right now. Is that even a salamander? Who the heck knows? Okay, hurry up and heal. We don't have all day. A lot of things to get rid of today. Ah, well. I didn't want to have to be that guy. Well, what we still can. Bewitching table, please. Ah, darn it, no room. Okay, we're good. I don't think I'm ready for this, but let's go. Where are you, Plantera? Ah, there she is. Okay. We dug straight up through here, right? Oh, over here. Spider, do something. Spooky, spooky, very spooky, spooky Plantera. Very spooky Plantera. Spooky, spooky, spooky. Good thing we have a one-use pool of hearts in case we're about to die, so it's almost like an extra potion. Yeah, we're not gonna let her beat us this time. No siree. Dun 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 dun. The theme of hugs. Today, we're going to teach this plant the power of hugs. Need a more reliable weapon, I think. Oh well, the flying knife will do fine. It's good to keep on the run with. Keep running in circles, I guess. It seems like she's not immune, or she is immune to venom, perhaps. That's what it looks like. But she can definitely be set on fire. Which makes sense, because, you know, she's a flippin' plant. And now I'm suddenly dying! Stay away. Stay away. Just stay away. You know, I could use this grenade launcher on her right now, but that would be a really weird idea. I'm probably not a smart one.
Ow!
I just have to survive. Can I do it without my buffs? Who knows? Just keep running. You could play like a chase music to this. Because I'm constantly being chased by her. Oh, how hilarious. Heaven's fury spares nobody, my friend. My beautiful green friend. Admit defeat, please. No? Wasp gun. The wasp gun is still horribly weak. which makes me really sad because it's a really nice weapon. Like, really nice. Well, at least we'll never run out of, you know. Never run out of potions. Are there any other Planteras nearby? Because, you know, that would be great. And what do you know? A bunch of life fruits are sprouting everywhere. How very unfortunate. Oh, I see a Plantera. Okay. Oh, I know exactly where to go. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Stay there, Spider Queen. I'll be back. With a vengeance. Follow me, my beautiful minions. We have work to do. And oh gosh. Whoops. I did not mean to summon the clean spider there. Oh well. Wait, just to make sure that we're not doing anything stupid, I'm gonna raise the roof a little bit on this place. Okay. Pretty good. Pretty good. After all, there's only... What if there's only about a... Perhaps a 25% chance that Plantera is actually going to drop what we're looking for? Perhaps a 12% chance. I should probably start running. Oh no, she's coming from inside the temple. Oh, hello, Plantera, my old friend. Ow. You really, really hurt. Like, you really do. Uh-oh. I went the completely wrong way. Hi. Bye. You pretty plant, you. Why are you so pretty? Prettiness is my weakness. Alright. Mess them up, minions. Mess her up, rather. This lower, like, the lowering of defense is it pretty much works for just about everything. It's almost like its own little archery potion, or its own little wrath potion, its own little rage potion. Ecor is such a beautiful debuff. It is my favorite debuff in the entire game. At least my favorite one to give to enemies, not my favorite one to receive. Oh gosh. Hello. Stay cute. Oh, someone's angry. Good thing they're not enraged, am I right? Uh-oh. Ow. Good thing the cross necklace is here to save the day and prevent me from being hit as much. Ow. Good job. Good job. Good job. We got this. We've gotten the hang of it. We know how to be here now. On this brand new summoner. You can't stop the summoner, my friend. What did you think you could do? Well, you tried. What's that? Nettle burst. That's a nettle burst. And her mask. Cute. Very cute. Okay. Now, what's next? Are there any other bulbs in this area? I'm gonna be sad if we run out and, like, they don't grow back. Not for a while, at least. Leave me alone. Oh well, looks like we have to go the long way. Which is... regrettably, the most difficult. There has to be another way through.
No, that one bulb that I see all the way over there is the only one we got.
From what it appears like, which is very sad.
Oh well.
What? Let's see, let's look at this wasp gun. 21 magic damage. It works really nicely though, I'm not gonna lie about that. Nettle burst? Nettle burst is very pretty. Let me see, where is it? Nettle burst. Nettle burst. Oh wait, it's up there. Okay. And then, what do we have next? Okay. So we kinda have an idea on where to go-ish, in a way. Actually, I think I might know a slightly easier way around. But before we do that, let's just quadruple check to make sure that there are no closer bulbs in this area. Because I don't want to waste all that time for nothing. Okay. I guess it's time to take the long way. Alright. Let's go. Crud! I did not mean to take all those hearts. Oh, crud, I don't think we're gonna make it now. I think it's over. Oh boy, buddy, it is over. It is over. This is, very saddening right now. Oh well. At least I know where to go. Gonna cover that up, because, you know, we'll die from it. Let's see. Over here. Over here. Oof, that's a lot of water. Alright. We can make it. We just have to believe. Wait a minute, are there any buff potions in here? There better be. No, there are not. Okay. Fair. Alright. Oh boy, what am I getting myself into? Where's she coming from? Oh, she's coming from over there. Man, she is very far. Hello. Oh, crud, wrong way. Ooh. Noom out of here. Get the noom out of there. Oh my goodness. Latch on, spider. Do something. When I stand still, she doesn't really seem to care. Okay, she's coming in. She's coming in. Okay, good. I hit her once. Go, minions. Go. Go, spider queen. Help me. You're my only hope. Okay. Just gotta be careful. Hello. I like how slow we're taking this. It's kinda like we're just playing like a crawler game. What the heck is that? Hey, the cyborg has arrived. Real estate agent. Okay then, I guess I have all the NPCs? That's what it looks like. Not a problem. Not a problem at all. Just, you know. I'd be a little bit more careful. Because now we pose a very serious risk of dying. which I really shouldn't be messing with. I should not be taking risks. Ow. That hurt. I think I broke something. Okay. Good. Good. Why not? I should have used that earlier. Or later. Darn it, man. Ow. I think this is going to end very poorly. For poor old me. Oh my. Just spam arrows. It's not worth fiddling with. Dilly-dallying. Okay, good. One of them dropped a heart. Very good, very good, very good. Good, good, good. Awesome, we got it. Alright, we can do this. Looks like we didn't really need to heal that much. I'm proud. Oh gosh. Good gosh darn job, guys. Holy crud. We're not the very best with getting drops today, are we? No. No, I don't think so. Oh gosh, I think we took out all the bulbs in the jungle. If that is so, well then, I'm a very unhappy camper. Oh jeez. Oh man. My 300th jungle bat, do I really still care about that? Okay. We're gonna keep looking. Darn it, you know what? Chances are, knowing my luck, no more bulbs. There's just straight up no more. Which makes me very sad. But you already knew that. Aww. Really? I went to all this. All this, man. And it appears that we did not become able to save that ancient good. Ancient civilization. But how can such a giant plant, even, like, it's a plant. Doesn't matter how big it is, how can that swallow up an entire ancient place thingy? Makes no sense. But how? Darn. I don't want to say that this is it, but looks like this is it. Oh well. Well, only one thing we can do now. It looks like we might be heading to the jungle. No, whoops, the dungeon. Does this thing look nice on me? No, it does not look nice on me at all. For some reason, I still look rocking with that. Oh my gosh, what the heck? Intimidating grenade launcher. Why is it red? Why is the name red? Ah, well. We need to go to that crimson chest over at the dungeon and collect our crimson key. After all, that is one of the most important weapons we can have, right? Especially when paired with the Ikor debuff. Ikor is just so good. Hmm. Very unfortunate. There is nothing here. This map is such a puzzle. It's such a labyrinth. Yet, I just cannot find it. I cannot find anything in here. Oh well. Makes me sad. Well then, before we do anything silly, why don't we... Yeah. Let's go to the dungeon. Let's hope these hearts don't despawn. We have a lot of work to do. I'm sorry, Slime. We were not able to find exactly what we were looking for. It's okay, my friend. Don't worry about it. There's always next time. Plantera is, of course, a plant. She will always continue to regrow. This thing is awesome. You don't need all these nature's gifts. Hello, cyborg. I built myself a taste mechanism so I can drink some ale. Oh, you adorable cutie, you. Anyway, we don't need all this violet stuff. Let's go grab our crimson key and head over to the dungeon. Hopefully, before we get our butts owned. Because I know it's not going to end well if we stay in there for too long. Excuse me. There. Crimson key. Unlocks a crimson chest in the dungeon. Just a crimson chest. Okay. Just watch. Plantera probably, like, respawned as soon as he left. No, not yet.